Swami Vivekananda said, "We want that education by which character is formed, strength of mind is increased, the intellect is expanded, and by which one can stand on one's own feet." Inspired by the ideals of Swami Vivekananda, Vivekananda Institute for Leadership Development, an initiative of Swami Vivekananda Youth Movement, was started at Mysore in the year 2002. The institution has a vision of developing human and social capital for nation building by enhancing the capabilities of individuals and institutions for the development sector.
Swami Vivekananda believed in the power and potential of the youth. He believed that a few young men who could get together can change the destiny of this great country of ours. He felt strongly that qualified and competent men can come together to build a resurgent India. Keeping in line with this vision of Swami Vivekananda, we at Swami Vivekananda Youth Movement decided to conceive a course which would train and produce young men and women for participating in reconstructing the development narrative of this country. This program, called the Masters in Development Management, is now run by development practitioners who have a lot of academic experience and who transact this development experience in an academic framework and teach a generation of young leaders to take on the mantle of building a resurgent India.
Master in Development Management, MDM, is a unique course in the sense it has the combination of the social work component, the managerial aspects, the field work, all integrated to make it a practitioner-driven course which prepares professionals for the development sector.
In my association for the last several years with students of Masters in Development Management at Vivekananda Institute for Leadership Development, I have enjoyed every bit of my interaction with these young minds. It is indeed a challenge to instill a sense of responsibility towards the issues facing Indian society, particularly rural India. Combining commitment with competence in these young minds is the challenge taken up by Swami Vivekananda Movement, and that is what we are trying to achieve.
The Master in Development Management course is spread over 2 years, comprising of 15 core multidisciplinary subjects, 5 electives, 2 apprenticeships, and 1 project work. The faculty at VLEAD are academicians and practitioners with an expertise in various disciplines such as social work, management, humanities, research, healthcare, education, and so on. The institute comprises of well-equipped classrooms, a well-stocked library, playground, and a well-maintained hostel facility for students that also provides healthy, nutritious food to the students and staff. The apprenticeship in the second and third semesters and the project work in the final semester provides exposure at the field level to make the course practical-oriented and promote experiential learning. The MDM students at VLEAD are also exposed to regular guest lecture series once in every week to gain inputs on various other fields. Students are also encouraged to attend varieties of workshops in order to enhance their skill sets. One of the major highlights of the MDM course is the Education Plus class every morning, which aims at improving the English language skills of the students, along with various other activities such as journal club, elocution, debates, skits, and so on. MDM students actively involve themselves in various extracurricular activities other than the academics, like sports and cultural events. Our MDM students are well placed in various sectors such as the government, NGOs, CSR initiatives of corporates, while some of them have also started their own collectives.
I am Ratna, second year MDM student. I completed my Bachelor of Arts. Before joining MDM, I thought I cannot study here because of my core English. After attending the E+ class, genetics training and various subjects in the class, I have improved my English. I am confident that I can work in any environment.
I am Abhinash. first year MDM student. Basically, I'm an electronics and communication engineer. I opted MDM because MDM is a mixture of soft skills along with the professionalism that provides a participatory platform to express and also to learn the wide variety of things practically. MDM gave me a multidisciplinary approach that enriched my thought process through its curriculum, and its E+ classes made me so confident to speak good English on public platform.
I'm Suma, an alumni of MDM course. I completed this course in the year 2015. This course involved more exposure to practical environment along with a theory. This course helped me to improve my communication and social skills. And presently, I'm working as a community facilitator in VLEAD for the Prerepana project. And I gained a lot from this course, and I recommend others to join here. Thank you.
In a nutshell, Master in Development Management, MDM, is an ideal platform for those students who are looking forward to excel in the field of development and realize the vision of building a resurgent India.